Born John Eckhart Jr., on August 27, 1911, Eck was an artist, photographer, circus performer, magician, actor, and king of the freaks. Eck had essentially no body below his ribcage, but was otherwise healthy. His twin brother, Robert, and his older sister had no deformity. Despite his disability, Johnny taught himself to walk with his hands before his brother would walk with his feet. At an early age, Eckstein headed for the ministry. In 1923, while the boys were attending a church fair, magician John Caslin was astonished by the half-boy and convinced his parents to let him join the carnival. Robert was hired as his manager and assistant. Caslin allegedly duped Eck's parents by adding a zero to a one-year contract after it was signed. Eck was a solo sideshow act, where he did magic tricks and acrobatics, including his famous one-armed handstand. Along with Robert, the twins were also used by a magician as subjects in a song in Half Illusion. Eck is perhaps best known for his role in the 1932 cult classic film Freaks. He also had uncredited parts in three Tarzan movies. In 1938, Eck walked the stairs to the top of the Washington Monument on his hands. After his Hollywood and carnival career, the twins retired to Baltimore and operated a miniature train ride, with Johnny serving as engineer. He also had a custom miniature car that was street legal. Eck was also an avid screen painter, a theme reflected in the headstone marking his grave. In 1987, the brothers were robbed and physically assaulted in their home. Embittered and having lost his faith in humanity, Johnny spent his remaining years in total seclusion, contending that the real freaks were outside his house. Eck died in 1991 at age 79, in the Milton Street house in which the twins were born. Robert died 4 years later.